This is a take of the audio track. I accidentally erased an original. Hello to all viewers. I will only be able to publish this video when I get a normal computer. So, it will be after the trip. The fact is that I intend tomorrow to make a little trip. I'm currently in Prusice, Poland, and tomorrow my first important point is Modlin Airport near Warsaw, also Poland. Then, if everything goes well, there will be Lisbon, Portugal. I have a flight scheduled for Lisbon on Monday, October 18th. And then I will take the train to the Sintra city. And the next day I plan to see the Atlantic Ocean. My first purpose to be there in Portugal is Cape Roca, the westernmost point of Eurasia. To be honest, for me these all things are almost super real. I've never flown a plane, but I hope that everything will be good. I haven't gone anywhere yet, but I've already done a lot. I've read a lot about flights, check-ins, and so on. A lot of information. I have read about Portugal, about its cities, culture, about language, about place of a capital of Portugal, that distance between Lisbon and Cape Roca is not so big that I can easy to get from the airport of Lisbon to the Sintra, the close city to Cape Roca. And I believe that God will help me. What else should I add? I am a little worried, but I am holding back. How will it be? Who will I meet? I am very interested in what kind of people I'll meet. I want to meet new people. I want to see new people. I need this. But this situation is definitely invigorating. And I wish myself good luck and goodbye until the next shoot. And subscribe to my channel.
I'm right now nearby the lighthouse at Cape Roca, and, in front of me are about a couple of meters distance.
It's a Cascais, Portugal.
It's a Pena palace near the Sintra.
Where are you going?
I want to say a few words about my little, by today's standards, trip. I have visited the westernmost point of Eurasia, Cape Roca. It's a Portugal. There was a sunny warm weather, many people. I have liked this place. I didn't plan to plan a swimming in Atlantic Ocean, but I went swimming. There are beautiful sand beaches, many people on these beaches. I have met people from different countries, English, Brazilian, French and others. I like this, all these things, all these situations. Portuguese seem to me very gentle and welcoming people. And in Portugal there is a very pleasant vibe. There was hot weather. I came to Portugal in a jacket, and there I was going there in a t-shirt. And, I was also in two cities, Sintra and Cascais. And Cascais, there are many beaches, many wholesome people, palm trees. There is for me all incredible, it all makes very great impression. Also was went through blooming from Lisbon. I like also this city. And after the Portugal, there was a rainy Warsaw. The Poland already familiar to me. And today I'm in a cold autumn October. Kyiv, Ukraine, three capitals in a couple of days. I like this story, and yeah, the follow is the next story is follow. Thanks for watching.